Bob's my favorite snail. And I know he really loves me, loves me. He's the classiest snail you could ever hope to know.
Oh, oh.
And I wish he didn't smell, but I know he can't help it, help it. He's lived in the same shell since I got him long ago.
And if I ever need him, all I have to do is call him.
And I know he'll come running, running. Well, I guess he'll come crawling.
So I guess I better call him about a week before I need him,
so that I'll see him.
Hello, Bob.
Right about on time.
And it's not his fault.
No, it's not his fault.
He's a little bit slow.
He's a little bit slow.
He can't help it if he's caught.
He can't help it if he's caught.
Cute little itty bitty teeny tiny slippery slimy pokey and miney toes.
And sometimes when I'm sleeping, I like to cuddle with him. Then I put him on my nose. We look into each other's eyes. Sometimes in the morning, morning, he's on my forehead snoring. I know he didn't sleep well, he must have walked all night.
And if I ever need him, all I have to do is call him. And I know he'll come running, running. Well, I guess he'll come crawling. So I guess I better call him about a week before I need him, so that I'll see him.
Hello, Bob.
Right about on time. And it's not his fault.
No, it's not his fault.
He's a little bit slow.
He's a little bit slow.
He can't help it if he's cold.
He can't help it if he's cold. Little itty bitty
teeny tiny slippery slimy pokier than miney toes. Yes, I guess I better call him about a week before I need him, so that I'll see him.
Hello, Bob.
Right about on time.
Bob's my favorite snail.
That was a silly snail song.
Song drops.